to see how this goes today. So, players now walk in.
Welcome both teams on the pitch of Upstart Arena. Go Wild, come on!
So we've got Coventry United, red shirts, green shorts, green socks today. We've got Yaxley FC, who are all in blue.
Coventry United versus Yaxley FC. Yaxley supporters, let me hear you.
Yaxley got a sports here today.
United supporters, let me hear you.
United sports here today, loud today, which is always good. It's what we want to see, what we want to hear. So players are now doing their pre-match rituals, shaking their hands, the referee, shaking his hands.
And they're waiting first on the squad numbers of the 30, Quincy Shurabum.
Hopefully you can hear the tunes quite loud here, the traveling music from the tunnel in the background. And we've got the minutes, we should be able to get there.
6 Harvey Emerson, 7 Rio Henslop, 8 Mark Baines, 9 George Francis, 19 Abraham Ronaldos, 11 Keenan Gibson. And you know this after number 1, Harvey Randall. Number 2, Adel Mather. Number 3, Harry Wilson. Oh, don't do too bad, will you? 4 Alex Neil, 5 Ryan Nicholson, 6 Mitch Morrison, 7 Sammy Yu, 8 Joseph Ogunbowale, 9 Daniel Cassidy, 10 Carabo Montwenny, and 11 Joe Lovers.
Right, so United, it was warming up. A little thing at the start of the game where they like to have a little warm up. Yaxley standing around. Okay, they've been here quite early today, so they're quite well warmed up, I believe. But United taking a kick off. I can see Daniel Cassidy and Carabao Motswani going to the centre circle. Coventry United will be shooting towards the sixth centre, so the end where the main car park is, and then Yaxley will be shooting towards the what we call the railway end of the station. The rugby club have been having a bit of a play around with the stadium today, more recently, so there's nothing behind the goal, so hopefully my car doesn't get hit, and fingers crossed we don't lose too many balls today. Roy has been here about 40 minutes and he's only just noticed. It's over there, Roy.
Oh, right, okay.
It caught me by surprise as well, don't worry. So, United with the kick-off. So, Motswani to Stanley Jew. Was tackled, ball goes out for a Coventry United throw-in. It's going to be Bamboo's playing right back today with the throw-in. Into Motswani. Back to Vanel. Back to Nicholson, loses the ball. It's poor defending by Nicholson. It's 2-on-2 here, shoots, goal! Early goal for Yaxley. Poor defending by Coventry United there. He's number 11, I think.
Well, that wasn't
there, was it?
So
we're probably... 1 minute 30 in, goal for Yaxley. Back to Nicholson, loses the ball. It's poor defending by Nicholson. It's 2-on-2 here, shoots, goal! Early goal for Yaxley. Poor defending by Coventry United there. Ball over the top. Number 20 for Yaxley and Bamba going for it. Into the box they come. Shoots. Bounce off Fennell. Falls back to the number 11 for Yaxley. Still got the ball on the left hand side of the 18 yard box. Lays it out. Coventry United need to wake up here. They've started a little bit sloppy. I know we have been struggling with a few injuries this week. The threadbare squad at the moment, but it's no excuses for a poor start. Cross into the box. Oh, Harvey Randall collects it there. I think the actually tackle pushed himself forward there. He may have got onto that. So Mollison, onto Motswani. Goes to Joe Blowers. Joe Blowers to Stanley Jew. Plays it through to Cassidy, almost through. Shoots Cassidy. Oh, what a save by the goalkeeper. Falls to Cassidy again. Oh, what another great save by the goalkeeper there. Great double save by the goalkeeper. Going out for a Coventry United corner. Great opportunity there for United to get back into the game for Daniel Cassidy. So we've now got Harry Wilson collecting the ball to take the corner. Very frustrating there, Coventry United. They're nice to have got back into it. Looks like the ball has gone over the fence. So we're now waiting for another ball to come in. Referee's got the ball, he's going to right foot. Oh, sign him up. Referee's still got skills there. So Harry Wilson is now going to cross the ball into the box. Ball into the box. High, long. Forster now heads it. Forster Castle heads it again. Goalie saves it. Tube can't get there. Goes out for a goal kick to Yaxley, although Daniel Cassidy seems to think it was a Coventry United corner. It's the first time doing the Coventry and the camera, so there's a chance it's going to go wrong today. So long ball over the top. Paul Stanley moves through. No offside flag. Saved by the goalkeeper. The goalie's going to have one of these days today. He's already saved Yaxley 2-3 times already. Still 1-0 to Yaxley. And Yaxley now come forward. Number 20 on the ball. Happy defending going on here in the middle. Joseph to Joe Blowers. He's going through. Go on, Joe. Go on, Joe. Joe's through. Go, shoot, Joe. Goal! Joe Blowers, what a run! What a goal! Get in! Get in, Joe Blowers. What a goal! He's going through. Go on, Joe. Go on, Joe. Joe's through. Go, shoot, Joe. What a goal! Get in! Get in, Joe Blum! What a goal! Plays it to Bamba. On the right hand side. Plays a lovely ball up top. Donkor's in the middle. Controls on his chest. A great save again by the goalkeeper. Forster Martin strikes it. Oh, just over the bar by Mitch Morrison. Great effort there by Coventry United. Could have took the lead just before the half time interval. Donkor could have been a bit quicker there. Maybe if he hadn't just gone onto the pitch, he'd have been a bit quicker.
Ladies and gentlemen, there'll be four extra minutes.
So if you heard Roy there, there's going to be an extra 4 minutes. We thought there'd be, well, I thought it was going to be 6 or 8. We are descending the 40th now, so we'll have 4 minutes on top of that. Quite an insane game so far. So Nicholson to Harry Wilson, the left-back position. And chase down to Cassidy. To Mark Schwartney, back to Cassidy, who's on the left-wing position. He's got Donkor in the box. He's got to be careful. He doesn't stray offside here. Ball into the box. Claimed by the goalkeeper. Good cross there. Could have done a bit more height on it. Oh, Bamba. Great save there. Strikes it. Oh, what a save again by the Yaxley goalkeeper. This man's on fire today. Great, the ball came out to Bamba. I think everyone was surprised, and he just gave it a wallop. It was going to the top left hand corner of the goal. Goldie makes a great save.
You want a beer, do you?
Here's a beer. I'll give the menu a bit. Here's a beer. I can have one beer on there. So I was getting me half time beach order. Here we go. Felix Donkor. He's through. Oh, on the inside of the post and bounces back out across the goal line and goes out for a goal kick. We are currently, let's have a round the clock. We are just over 11 minutes into the second half. And it's Coventry United 1, Yaxley 1. Got a free kick here for Coventry United. You couldn't quite see what happened there. Referee has given a few free kicks today. I'm not too sure what he's given them for, really. There's a long ball by Randall. Run by the defender, headed forward. Yaxley put the ball back on the field. Oh, scores on camera there. All over the top, and it ends up back with Harvey Randall. Oh no, he leaves it to go out for a Coventry United goal kick. So, Vanel on the ball, plays it to Mochuana. Plays himself in a bit of trouble there, loses possession. Trying to win it back with cards. Yaxley now free here going forward. Ball over the top to number 11, cracking ball. Nicholson gets there and puts out for a Yaxley corner kick. United played themselves a little bit of trouble there.
Oh no, I've got another ball.
Coventry need to get a little bit better with the defending here. So there's a corner kick here for Yaxley. Right footed in swinger. Headed into the back of the net. Number 19 for Yaxley, so it's now Coventry United 1 and Yaxley 2. So there's a corner kick here for Yaxley. Right footed in swinger. Headed into the back of the net. Number 19 for Yaxley, so it's now Coventry United 1 and Yaxley 2. Performance. Hopefully United can get a few goals and change my mind on that. So back with Randall, lays it forward to Harry Wilson, didn't get there, the cross comes in, oh, the cross of the game is shot from the number 17 actually, puts it high and wide over the bar, and into the housing estate behind the goal by the looks of it, so that's another ball gone. And, can he get the ball in the box? Right. Keeps it in play actually. Plays it forward. Thrown to Coventry United, comes around the halfway line. We may have lost YouTube, but I think we've got it back. So apologies if we lost anything there. It's worse than talking. Thank you for staying with us. So, Marlison takes it forward. Plays a long ball over the top, goes nowhere. It's going to go out for a... He actually threw it in the corner flag. See you, mate. Yeah, ain't happy there. 2-1 was it? Yes, yeah, so it's Norwich City 2, Coventry City 1. So not an ideal scoreline for Coventry City there. So it's a throw in here, down by the corner flag. Yaxley now taking their time. Handball! Sorry. It's hard to differentiate between the commentator and the fan. Very scrappy in the middle of the park here. United playing lots of play forward. Maybe even Sazen towards the back. Falls to Randall. Plays the long ball forward. Run by the Axe defender. It's over the top. Bamba's going to leave it for Randall. So what we got in the clock now? We've got 50 and a half minutes to go on the clock. So we've got about 1.5 minutes to go at most. Ball's in the air more than it is on the ground at the moment. It's getting very scrappy. Yaxley, defender goes down, free kick given. It's free kick to Yaxley. We've got about a minute on the clock to go. Referee's time to get on with it. Ball plays the left hand side. Yaxley, no rush here to get the ball forward. We're doing with it. Can't blame him. Ball played long over the top, clearly onside. Oh no! What? Clearly onside there, large and flag for offside. I thought there was two players there playing them. So we've probably got seconds to go now in this half. Yeah, I've got 30 seconds on the clock in my clock. The referee's clock might be a bit different. He has had a go for time wasting, so maybe there might be enough time here to put the ball forward, but not looking too good at the moment. So Harvey Randall, covers up and everyone forward, long ball into the half, run by the Axel defender, falls to Mollison, saves Bamba, and that's the full time whistle here at the Busk Park Arena. Coventry United 1, Yaxley 2. Quite an entertaining first half, very frustrating. I think, you know, Yaxley could have been beaten here today. Once Joseph Agambiadi went off injured, we seemed to lose our sparkle actually, which wasn't ideal, but there we go, that's football for you. It was an entertaining first half, their goalkeeper definitely man of the match for me from the first half performance. Stoke United scored about 4 goals, very frustrating, and there we go. Coventry United are home again next week. We will be doing live commentary again next week, so please, if you joined us today, please join us next week. We may have lost connection at one point today, so I do apologise for that once again. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday. Thank you for joining us.
And the people at home, see you next home game is next Saturday. Eston FC next Saturday. Along with all the staff, players and supporters, we ask you a safe journey home. Till next time, take care, good night.
Good results in that, haven't you?